He's interested in life.
So we'll look at pressure charts first of all. What we're going to look at, just a couple of reminders about what the charts look like. So there's areas of low pressure for now. There's the analysis. So, on the analysis chart, we've got a little bridge here. Fish is layering low pressure over. But you see, I mean, you look at it and immediately you think, at some point, I mean, there are areas.
You've got designated lanes,
so you do get a lot of data within that strip.
Directional
lines.
Okay,
yeah.